meters, go right on the roundabout and take the second exit, A-33, then take the motorway.